got no timers. Welcome, Simreco. Did I forget to pick it up? Do you have to re-pick it up? Oh, don't. Oh, there we go. Thank you. That. There we go. Alright, and on normal. We are going to go confront Loth. We're going to tell her what we think of her. We're going to babysit Anna, who wants to tell her what she thinks of her. We're going to beat her down until she's almost dead. Then she's going to seek her revenge on us by poking fingers up through the floor. When the fingers, if you see the earth shaking, you'll see a little rubble on the ground. If it's below your feet, it's going to knock you high in the sky and knock you off the platform. So it's best to stay moving when the fingers are coming up out of the floor. Once we get enough fingers bashed down, I don't know how many it's a lot, then we're going to beat on her again, and then once she's dead, or almost, then she'll run away, and she'll chase us with a big long finger, and that's when we run away.
What are you up to, little flies? You're in my web. I've got my eye on. Is it my darling sled you're looking for? Let's play a game, shall we? You try to find her, and I won't kill you yet.
Everybody's here. Welcome, Bear. Just stepped in. That's good. We tried to get an epiclete going. If we can't do epiclete, then we'll do it.
You found your little friend, I see. She's a bit tied down right now, I'm afraid.
We've got to stop her.
We're only in on normal.
Assistant president. I don't know.
Alright, that's where the fingers come up on the floor. Guess they're not fingers as much as that's working. I guess that finger that shapes is good. Fingers out, time to run. Oh, it's a whole hand.
Fine. Run along. I want you struggle a while before I crush you.
We just want to keep running short and get away from that hand.
On the other side of the demon.
Oh,
me, but the moment my strength breaks, she will.
It's time you prove worthy to live.
Wiki says that she can put a shrine down, and it doesn't cost anything while she's summoning. There we go. So here's the shrine. There's a rest shrine here if you want to rest. Nope, me neither.
that's about little flies. A chase works up my appetite. Oh, is the path not how you left it? Isn't that just a path? You should see yourselves lost in my maze. Don't you know? Every path leads to me.
Tell right when you got hurt.
If you continue to snap at my heels, I may have to step on you.
Oh, no worries.
After your orb, Chancellor. Bring me their hearts when you're done.
Oh, did you get knocked off? No wonder out here went from like full health to no health. It put you back at the beginning, didn't it?
Here goes.
I learned something this time. I never really took care of Anna before, but I learned something, and you guys could know it if you ever have to take care of her. He wanted to tell her to not to fight, to save her energy. Whoa! The first half of the raid she was fighting, and that's why she's probably really close to 80% right now. But I think she's got another orb to suck up, so she'll be okay. You get an extra chest at the end if she's got over 80% health. guess she's already... Okay, she teleported. Alright, we've got a bad one.